Starting the year off in Tuskegee as the Golden Tigers taking on the Lions from Langston. And it was a rough first half for the Tuskegee Golden Tigers, but they tried to find a way to turn things around. It was all about the offense making a huge splash. Jeremy Williams leading the Golden Tigers on a four-play drive, covering 55 yards with a 19-yard touchdown pass to Wayne Williams, taking the lead 14-13 in the halftime. The advantage did not last long, however. Langston kept on matching the scores, going back and forth. Darren Lewis, how about the 37-yard touchdown pass to Kyron King? The Lions scored in their final touchdown on Jace Boyd's one-yard run, but it was just too much, too strong. 33-19, Langston wins it. Jeremy Williams' second pass of the game was intercepted, and the junior from Tuscaloosa never found his comfort zone in this one. 16 passes, 144 yards on the day. Golden Tigers will regroup, heading to Huntsville, Alabama, to take on the Alabama A&M Bulldogs next week. From Tuskegee, I'm D. Jackson, Inside the Game.